I'm arriving late. I was working all day, but it's our local community's shrine cleaning day. And although I was working and wasn't able to help out in cleaning the shrine today, I've gone ahead and I'm going to show up for the little event in the evening. Usually this is an event where there's a lot of food and a lot of drinking going on. The village elders, the old men in our community, and the senior citizens in our community. Typically the men gather on the platform just before the shrine and have a lot of sake and beer and laugh and have a good time. I'm outside the Torii Shrine Gate for the shrine right here. You can see the Shuminawa rope up there, and up here is the pathway that leads to the shrine. Let's go take a look and see what's happening. My father-in-law may even be here as well. We typically gather during the day and rake and sweep and clean up all the leaves and burn them in a big bonfire. And you can see the embers of the bonfire right here. There's not much left. Konbanwa. Not much left. Fire's pretty much all been burned out. And there's another little shrine right there, a little Inari shrine. Let me turn the night vision off. You can see the fire now, the embers of the fire. There's a little Inari shrine there. And here's the main shrine. This particular shrine is to the bear deity. So we have the men gathered up there on the platform, and the community members have all gone. Like I said, I missed most of the event because I was working. Earlier in the evening, there would have been all families gathered here, having a great time, food and festivities, taiko drum playing. Now everyone's gone home, and it's just the men having the sake. These are basically the senior men in our community. They're having sake and a good time. This item here is erected before the wooden torii, before the shrine, and it has a lot of writing on it. I'm not able to read that. And some chochin lanterns here. We have our lanterns here. Let's see, I'll go up and pay my respects to the shrine. Let me prepare to get a little money here. Okay, we got a little bit of money. Let's mark our way up. The lantern is there. You can see there's been a lot of drinking going on. I'll go ahead and remove my shoes here. There's an offering box right here, Saisenbako offering box. But I'll go up to the main shrine and make my offering there. Konbanwa, konbanwa. Konbanwa. Now this space here is the area just in front of the shrine, and this is typically where the people will gather. As you can see tonight, people are gathering for festivities. Lots of beer drinking, only a few partiers left over. Let's go on up to the altar. Now behind the behind this section will typically be the main shrine itself. Now here's the main shrine, and you can see that there are these large metal doors here with a grate, and usually these are kept closed and you can only just get a glimpse of the inner shrine. This shrine used to be made of wood years ago, although it rather fell to pieces and was replaced with this concrete structure. I much prefer the wooden shrines that I still see here in Japan. Now, before the shrine here is a offering of sake. You can see the face of Okame there, the goddess of mirth. Get it right there. And here's the main altar here. This jar here has water in it. There's an offering of rice right there. Now, this is a rice harvest festival also, as the farmers here are just taking in their harvest of rice. There's some special mochi, a pounded rice cake, probably made by my wife's uncle. He tends to do that for this festival. And more offerings here as well, some more items there, and then the main shrine there. There's some sakaki, sacred leaves there. They basically are from the god tree. They're admired for their everlasting qualities. These leaves tend to be green forever. Even after cut, they last a long time. Another shimenawa, and then the main altar. It's a rare chance to actually get a peek inside here and a view of the shrine. And so we'll go ahead and leave our offering here beside this one. and do our clapping. And that's what you do. This is Doug. And one more glimpse of the men here. These guys have had a lot to drink, so they probably don't even notice me right now. But earlier, all of the men of the village, of our little area here, would have been seated right here, having lots of fun. Now, I've never seen any women in all the years that I've been attending this festival. I've never seen any women up here. It seems to be the realm of the village men. The women tend to be down here, gathered, taking care of the foodstuffs and the like, very old traditional style. And often I get to enjoy the party up here with the other men, but tonight it looks like most of it's over.
あ、こんばんは。あ、こんばんは。あ、鈴木さん。鈴木さん。そう、そう。鈴木ヒロシの娘の。ハサムボーイ。はい、ありがとう。いえ、いえ、いえ。オバマ、オバマ。オバマ、イエス、オバマ。チェンジ、チェンジ。そう、そうね。
日本の神社の神様は熊の神社です。熊の神社です。熊の。あ、熊。
Oh, that's the bear. So this is the shrine of the bear.
熊の神様。三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三つは、三
he's trying to recall what the name is.
わかんないな。
Well, he doesn't, not quite sure.
で、3つの神様ってさ、どういう神様？ここの地の神様と、あと、ここの山の神様と、いや、だけどここはこら、3つじゃん。あそこはあそこで。
あっちは三者だ。これは3つの柱で、ここにいる神様が3つある。
じゃあ、
ああここで3つ。
じゃあ、ここは、ここの神様と、で地の神様と、ん？何？地の神様？地の、何？
だから、三柱っていうのは、うん、ここに三つの柱があって、三、うん、つの神様がいるわけじゃん。
だから三つの神様、その三つは何？どういう神様？そういう神様？
俺英語わかんないから説明して。
あ、こんばんは。
三系神社ってね、そこに書いてあるんだ。いろいろ宮寺だ。
宮寺だ。三つの三つはどういう三つかって。
そこに書いてある。
So definitely. はい、わかりました。そう、そう、三つ、そう、三つ神様はこの神社の、の、はい。はい。あ、そう、稲荷神様は違う。
稲荷神様はまた
違う。違う。はい、わかりました。
ここにね、三
つの、迷っちゃうかわかんないけども、ここにね、宮寺神社ってね、はい、これだ。
ああ、
ね、熊野三系神ね、この神様を祀りした
。ああ、それか。
ね、三つあります。
はい、わかります。三つ。この、so in this jinja there are three.
はい、
three here. And 稲荷は違う。あ、稲
荷はまた別。
わかります。別に。はい、わかりました。So separate. わかりました。面白い。この神社は、何年前から古いですね。
いや、俺はわかんないけど、もう100年から200年。
100年の、昔時は木です。この神社は、神社のビルは木です。It was made of wood. ああ、そうですか。
だから、これです。これをもしね、これ取っていけば、ここに。 三景寺。
わかりました。
こうこうこうありますから。
ああ、はい、あれはこれは餅ですか？
お餅。
お餅。
これお祭りの時に。
ああ、祭りの時。
神様にし。
ああ、わ、まあ、かりました。そう、スペシャルのスタイル、神様のああにあげる。あげる。あ、わかりました。はい、この入れは水の入れ？
これお酒です。
お酒。Okay, so this is for wine. This is a wine.I see. ああ、お酒。
ここへね、果物。
あ、果物。
今もう払いました。
はい、わかりました。So there were more offerings on these trays.
もうみんな。
これはサンボ？
サンボ。
サンボ。Okay, the trays are called サンボ and more offerings there. もちと、あの入れは何入れ？
みんなお酒です。
お酒。全部はお酒。So that's for sake also.
神様にお酒は。
お酒好き
だ
からね。お酒大好きね、神様。I mean, みんなもね。We all like sake. He says the deities really like sake. 面白いです。これもお酒ですね。この瓶は。
これは皆さんが。ここにあげてくれた、あげたん
です。はい、あ、神さんにあげる。
我々が
後で飲む、後で飲む。はい、わかりました。おすみませんでした。ありがとうございました。とっても面白い話。
お父さん、どちらから？
あ、アメリカから。私は鈴木ひろし、トトグイエさんの娘の。
あ、にいましたね。
そうです、そうです、そうです、そうです。中国で住んでます。はい、すみませんでした。ありがとう、とても面白い話。ありがとう。すみませんでした。ありがとうございました。ありがとうございました。すみません。あ、手伝いましょうか？
大丈夫です。
手伝いましょうか？はい、わかりました。Well, I learned a lot. We might as well try to help clean up a little bit. Well, we learned something interesting. Some of these are still full. I'll put them over here. We learned some interesting stuff about this particular shrine from some men who have been enjoying it. いいですか？ちょっとちょっと。This shrine is for three particular. この瓶はどこに？はい、わかりました。This particular shrine then is for three gods. The men earlier were having a bit of a discussion trying to decide which three gods the shrine is for. They've had a bit to drink. And the three gods they determined are enshrined here. There's the bear god and two others. I wasn't able to determine what they are. And there is a fourth deity enshrined over here, and that's to the god of the harvest, the Inari deity. The one man was giving us a little tour of the inside and telling us what's going on. We'll put this bottle over here. Help him out. Clean it up a little bit.
Sorry,
I'm sorry. 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 Sorry.
Sorry.
Sorry. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry. Sorry.And now the local fire department has shown up to douse the fire. It's a little hard to see, but you can see the firemen here with their hose, and they're dousing the fire up. And some men are raking up. Very interesting. And over here you can see, as I mentioned earlier, some other people under the tents here. Often the women are down here, but many of them have gone home as well.My father-in-law, whose family has lived in this community for over four centuries, told me once that when he was a boy, still in the night vision, when he was a boy, this particular festival, this evening, was basically the biggest event of the year for the community, even bigger than New Year's, that the community would spend literally a week or so preparing for this festival, and then the event would go on until dawn.You know, taiko drumming all night long, drinks, festivities, the entire community would be here until dawn. This was the event of the year. This event has certainly lost a lot of that significance in recent years. People tend to make a token appearance, younger families make a token appearance in the evening and then go home to their TVs and PlayStations and Nintendo and whatnot. But as you can see, these people here, these faces here, these are the people that I see every day, the oldsters, the seniors, the elders in our community. These are the people that grew up with children when this event was the biggest event of the night, of the year. And you can still see the happy faces. They're really happy to be here, to experience this night again, and to relive a bit of how important this community is to them. So, with those words, I'm going to go ahead and sign off for now and head on home to my own family. I haven't had dinner yet. And I'm grateful for the chance that I was, even though I couldn't attend the main festivities tonight, I could at least come here for a little while. Thanks for coming and joining me here in small shrine festival here in Yada, Japan. Good night. Yeah.